Quick update, caliper brackets are black. As you see, the other one's right here. I went by the junkyard like a month ago. I picked up this Tecumseh 9-horse engine for free. Brand new. I traded it for something today. An Edelbrock performer intake. And it's not super high rise, I don't mind. I sandblasted it, blew it clean, tapped out all the threads over. I got that thing today when I was out. Thread holes are nice, nothing stripped, nothing broken, nothing cracked. Performer. Distributor is brand new. I got that on eBay years ago for like 60 bucks. Air cleaner's up here. And over, my friend Bob says he's got a carburetor for me, so that's where I'm headed right now.